第二，净化我们的业力，改变命运，最后返回天上的故家乡。
Practicing the three treasures can truly help us in the following ways. 1. Transcending the cycle of life and death. 2. Cleansing our karma, changing our destiny, and eventually returning to our heavenly home.
一般的人由于业力的牵引，不得不再度来到这世界上，每来一次就会造些业，漫漫的人生路上总是有着诸多的不如意，抱怨、忧愁、烦恼、病痛等。面对命运的枷锁与生死的轮回，却不知所措，更无法跳脱出来，实属无奈。
Because most people's destiny are led by their karma, they have to go through